Sweden, I always do athletics. I like to fucking shit.
Yeah, in Sweden we have nothing like this shop.
Bjorn.
Oh my God, those pants are so lovely. I think they will look good on you. Try them. Yes?
Suit my jumper, yeah?
Yes, they would
suit
go with your jumper? Waistcoat.
Just
they
let
definitely
me
would go with your waistcoat.
I think the ass is too big.
Does it suit my hair?
Look in the mirror. You better way look in the mirror. It's you. It's definitely you.
I swear on my fucking life, them two need fucking shrinks.
Smith here today, Sven Goran Eriksson sign boss.
We're supposed to get a coach home with him.
We come today from Stockholm to see Sven Goran Eriksson.
Honestly.
Okay, thank you for your time.
10 minutes. Tell him to shout.
Excuse me, do you do Swedish chicken? Answer the fucking question, do you do Swedish chicken?
Oh my God,
this is my favorite song! This is my favorite fucking song!
Yeah, that dancing.
Come, yum! Tracy, break your freaking neck!
Oh, but there's Tracy, we know her! She lives on Canyon Way! Tracy lives on Canyon Way! Tracy, remember that time when you was very drunk and you showed us your boobies? You remember that, Tracy? She was very drunk and she ended up just showing us all her breasts. She said, look at my chicken breasts. Is there any chance for the application form? No jobs. Okay. Thank you very much, sir. You snooze, you lose.
Hi, Tony. I'm from Sweden.
You do Swedish food? You do Swedish food? We are from Sweden. We come here. We want some Swedish food.
Some Swedish Swiss rolls.
No, what's that? Do you do Swedish here? In Sweden, right, we have this local restaurant, it's like this, and they sell the best meatballs. Do you do spicy meatballs?
No.
You have no spicy meatballs? Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you.
I didn't even know it was a fucking
thank you. This is a very emotional time for me. I've really enjoyed my stay in England. I really think I've met lots of new friends. So to be going home tonight on this plane to Stockholm, it's very upsetting, yeah. You know, I speak from the heart when I say I met lots of good friends. And I know one day I come back and I stop with you all again because I think you are all fucking excellent. I love you fucking guys. I fucking love you guys.
One day I'm gonna come back and I'll bring my family. I'm gonna bring Anders, Mateus, I'm gonna bring Bjorn, and Bjorn. I'm gonna bring all the family, even Helga. She's my sister. You may not like her, she's a shot putter. But she's got a good heart. She's got a good heart, and she makes the best fucking meatballs. These meatballs to die for. They're so spicy and juicy, and when they in your mouth, you go, fucking love them. I come one day and I meet you. You must come and stay at Zetterberg.
Zetterberg.
It's where we're from, Zetterberg. It's 80 miles north. It's 80 miles north of Stockholm. And there, everyone is very friendly. We have lots of cows. It's very hilly. It's very fucking hilly.